I'm Catherine Jansen. When I was two, I was whisked off from East Germany to West Germany just before the border shut. Around the age of seven, I got sick quite often and was always impressed with the little pills that made me feel better. So I knew I wanted to be a scientist. But in those days, girls were supposed to become housewives, not scientists. Not me. My parents believed in me and my education. Now I develop vaccines which help millions of people around the world to be protected from nasty and deadly infections. Currently, I'm developing a vaccine candidate to help prevent COVID-19. Along the way, I've learned this. Don't let anyone say you can't do it. There's always someone who will support you. If I'm your hero, it is because you believe that those who say it cannot be done should not interrupt those who are doing it.